Here's with the fuzz halfway up in the mix in the middle. You can hear the octave come up. That's with the neck pickup and the volume all the way up. If I turn the volume down, starts to take out the lower octave. There's a full-on low octave. And this is all the way upper octave. So, yeah, my favorite so far is right in the middle. Full fuzz is a bit much. It's pretty good down here and halfway. Even though it's pretty much massive fuzz almost all the way around. You can hear the octave jumping around a lot. That's on the bridge pickup. Maybe it's better on the neck. Maybe a little smoother on the neck pickup. But if we put it in the middle, or at least that, give that much of the upper octave into it. I guess the lower octave is a little more smoother in the low range of the guitar. Maybe that's why I like it in the middle. Right up there, oh, that's on the G string at the 12th fret. I guess the lower octave probably responds better to the wound strings. But I do really like the way I could turn the volume down and get the green ringer active. then turn it up a little bit and get the sub octave in there.